Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Install required dependencies to ensure that you have curl installed with the following command. Add the Syncthing repository by running the next commands. Update your package list after adding the repository with the next command. Install Syncthing using the following command. Now you can start to work with it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.